This video is an introduction to the setup of a voice network, or what many people call telephone intercom system. The technical term for this kind of network is PABX or PBX, which stands for Private Automatic Branch Exchange. It is a kind of network whereby when it is in place, I can, for instance, use this handset to call this other handset and successfully talk to the other party within the same building or even to an outside location that is not in the same building. Let's look at the basic components of a telephone intercom system or PABX. The first component I would like to introduce is the PABX switch. It is the main device you will find in a telephone intercom system. It normally comes with ports, as you can see, through which you can connect most of the telephone system devices. And if I mean telephone system devices, I'm referring to telephone handsets, answering machines, public switch telephone lines, and many other devices that you wish to connect to a telephone system. Let's also look at this component. It is called a crone. It is used as a distribution point in a telephone setup. We will be looking at it into details in later videos. An alternative to the crone is the use of patch panels, but it is possible to still combine both crones and patch panels in the same voice network. It depends on what you want to really achieve. Here is also a telephone faceplate. Here is another type. We'll look at how to wire them up in subsequent videos. This one comes with a Cat5e keystone jack, which is combined with the faceplate to make a complete unit. We also require either a Cat5 or a Cat3 cable, but what I have here is a Cat5 cable. I will later tell you why I prefer the Cat5 to the Cat3 cable. And we also have here a 2-pair flexible cable, which will be used at some points in the telephone network. Here are modular plugs. This is the type used for the telephone networks. It is an RJ11 modular plug. This is the one used for computer networks, but telephone systems use the RJ11, not the RJ45. So these are the main components required for setting up a telephone intercom system. In subsequent videos, we will look at how the systems are set up, including details of the various components of a telephone intercom system. There are many videos on our channel, www.youtube.com/@tech_inside_out. Please visit our channel and watch all our videos. But please don't forget to like our videos, share them, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video.